Here at the MGM, where today the fighters fighting on the Mayweather Guerrero card showed up. Check it out.
This one, hey, if I knock him out, I knock him out. If not, I'm ready for a 12 rounds card.
Robert, thank you. Like Robert, goes through.
You're the headliner on a pay-per-view. How have you been able to handle this attention?
Oh man, it the attention's been great. You know, been able to talk to everybody about the board. You know, that's the great thing about it. But the one thing is, you can't let that get in your way. You got to still get your job done. You got to come out and be ready and prepared to fight. A lot of people get caught into the media and all access following you around. So you got to be prepared for all that comes. And I think we did a great job. And we're going to be ready.
And you can match up with Mayweather in the ring, but how do you compete with a guy who just is the king of trash talk?
You know, you just lock it out. Smile, kill him with kindness. He tried to get under my skin already, and I know he's going to try some more, but it ain't working. It ain't working. I'm ready for this. I just can't wait. I can't wait. And he knows he hasn't did no damage with the psychological warfare, so I think he's a little nervous there.
And this is fight week. How have you been preparing for this particular fight? What's different for this time around against the man they call number one pound for pound?
Well, the one thing is putting all your experience, your past experiences, the guys you've been in the ring with, everything that's gone on in your life, you get built up to moments like this. Like me and my team always say, easy come, easy go, and it never came easy for me, so I sure ain't letting it go easy.
Robert, tell me why you may be feeling a little bit of pressure for this one here.
Oh, I don't feel no pressure at all. Like I said to the fans, we're born under pressure. Always our backs were always against the wall, and having to fight our way out, and that's what we do. So there ain't no pressure at all. I'm excited for this. I can't wait to get in the ring.
Floyd said that 43 guys have tried, 43 have failed. What makes you think you can do it?
Yeah, 43 guys failed. But you know what? Those 43 guys weren't Robert Guerrero. They don't got the skills I had. They don't got the mindset I have. They don't have nowhere near the confidence I have to beat Floyd Mayweather. And I'm coming in to put it all to work.
I talked to you a couple weeks ago. You were saying this is the new Robert Guerrero. What is the new Robert Guerrero?
The new Robert Guerrero is 140-pound WBC champion of the world. That's the new Robert Guerrero. I'm coming to take care of business. Hey, I've been groomed. I've been prepped for this types of moments, and the way my career has been, through everything, I'm ready for this. I'm ready to take over boxing.
It's going to be cool that you're on the cusp of making history. If you knock this guy out or beat this guy, your name will be splashed everywhere. Does it kind of sink in? Is it kind of cool?
Oh, yeah. Also, too, you're going to hear the worst beating he's ever took in his life, too.
What are we going to hear at the end of this fight?
And new WBC champion Robert Guerrero.
Good luck to you. Thank you.
Robert, why did they call you to go Robert, quit? Robert. They don't see you?
Robert.
How's it going?
All right, man. Aquí con Robert Guerrero. Por fin se llega el día, Robert. ¿Cómo te sientes? Day's finally here. Fight week starts. How do you feel?
Siente muy bien. Listo, va a ser bien, fuerte, rápido, con listo.
¿Por qué?
So there you have it, electricity at the air here at the MGM, EsNews.com, and my Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Secback.